today I'm going to Mississippi to pick up Emmanuel Forbes and bring him back and introduce him to the community.
What's up? Congrats, Big Daddy. Got you. Yes, got sir. You in the house.
Emmanuel Forbes here. I'm on my way to Washington and I'm excited to meet y'all and just get to know y'all better.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Welcome, man.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Appreciate you being here.
Yes, sir.
It's good to have you, too. Yes, sir. Really is welcome. Yes, what do you got with you?
Sister, mom, girlfriend, marketing agent.
Hi, Ron Rivera. How are you? Please, come out of the rain, please. We're very excited about it, you know. But there you go. You know the crew. They were anxious.
I told you, man.
I know.
All right, congrats.
Yes, sir.
Dude, man, good appreciate to see you.
It. Appreciate it.
We got three of those right there, and we need to get a couple more. That's why you're here, all right?
Yes, sir.
That's why you're here. Yes, help sir. Us get to that, all right?
Mm-hmm. There you go. This is yours. It's official now.
Right? Yes, yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Yes, sir.
All right. What up, Buddha?
What's going on?
Welcome to the family, baby.
Appreciate it.
Everything good with you?
Oh, yeah.
Trip was good?
Oh, yeah.
You ready? I know you had a long night, right?
Come on.
It's all good. It's all over.
Yes, sir. Know, right? It is. It is.
Yeah. Well, welcome home, baby. Mm-hmm. The work just started now.
Just started.
Huh? Yeah, it just started now.
See the video, though, of him when we made the announcement.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it was great.
He was turned.
I beat you big and chilly.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
I know my guy was gonna make the right decision.
Hey, here's a good thing about it. If you go to a restaurant and the food good, you're going back. Mm-hmm. And the one thing about Washington, they went to the Mississippi State restaurant, and it's been good to them. They gave them Preston Smith, Fred Smooth, gave them Montez Sweat, and now we give you the young prodigy from the defensive backfield. It all works for me.
I'd like to introduce to you Emmanuel Forbes, our first round draft pick.
It just feels so real, you know. Came here for a 30 visit, enjoyed it, met some great people, and now I'm here for good now and just ready to go to work.
How you feeling, my friend?
Feeling good, feeling excited, honestly, and ready to get to work.
Has it sunk in yet? I know it's so sudden, so soon, but have you kind of been able to digest a little bit?
Oh, it's hit me a little bit right now, but it hasn't really sunk in, honestly. I'm just waiting for it to.
What is your message to Washington Commanders fans out there?
Get ready to win games. You're ready to win games.
Emmanuel Forbes, welcome to Washington.
Yes, sir.
What up, yo?
What up with you?
You good?
Congrats, bro.
Appreciate it.
Big time, man. Happy for you.
Nice to meet you. So this is our family from Chad.
Uh-huh. Nice to meet y'all. What's your name?
Emmanuel.
Nice to meet you. Emmanuel, nice to meet you.
John, nice to meet you.
Emmanuel.
JP.
Emmanuel, nice to meet you. Nice to meet y'all.
Thank you guys.
Yeah. No problem. Gotta put some Washington gear on. What a day to be a Commander.
What's going on, man? How you feeling, man?
Enjoying it.
Crazy, right?
Crazy, 48 hours right now. Yeah.
Emmanuel, welcome to the DMV, brother.
Thank you.
Glad to have you. Ready to work?
I am. Ready to win some games, honestly.
I know, that's right. I'm looking forward to it, brother. Uh-huh. Appreciate you.
Thank you. What's going on, little man? I will. Right here? You want me to put it up here? Absolutely love the fans here. Eric, love them. What's going on? Oh, it feels amazing, honestly, you know, the burgundy and gold. I'm ready to rep her every day.
Let us introduce the 16th pick overall, Emmanuel Forbes Jr.
Thank you, thank you.
Let's start right there, Emmanuel. How is this welcome to Washington, D.C. going for you so far?
Oh, it's going good. I'm in love. Loving the energy right now, loving the fans, you know, and just enjoying my time.
Emmanuel, that smile, it says it all.
Yeah.
You have now 48 hours for it to settle in. Has it hit you yet? With everybody coming out here, seeing what you're going to get on game day, that you are now the next commander?
Yes, it has hit me, and I'm enjoying every moment of it.